And it looks like we're going to Mexico. Oh, they got really good snacks, don't they? And I got a recipe for salsa. Did you know? Chocolate corn and chilies. Ring of fire. Lodge's pyramid. See, now some of these I can get here. Oh, mystery box giveaway. Random. No caramel lollipops. I had a feeling this was going to be tamarind. I don't know why. That cartoon character looks like it's... What is it? Mexican M&M's. Which one will I eat first? Sugar sprinkled coconut cookies. Wait. Yeah? Japanese style peanuts from Mexico. What does that mean? These I can get almost anywhere here. Extreme. I know anyone that likes something spicy. Maybe I'll keep those. Trips. Mint chocolate and mint, thank you. Chili and tamarind. Real mint, real peppermint, I'm not good with what this, like a candy mint is. And these are good. It's like Andy's candies, but crunchy. Crispy. I think I wanted to get something like this and give it to Trick or Treaters, but you know. Marshmallow lollipop. Face of fun. No, I shouldn't eat like half of these and then finish the other half and then just like eat half of everything over the course of a couple days. I wonder what the box that gives you 12 things when you get in it. So I got stuff to eat. Yeah.